Sad news out of Gwinnett County today, where a police dog died this afternoon in the line of duty. Canine Eli was tracking a suspect in the intense heat when he began to show signs of distress. Eli was rushed to the vet but did not recover. Police believe the dog's death was heat related. A canine Eli was 9 years old and served on the Gwinnett County Police Department for 8 years.